stock worth considerably less than it would be if these assets did not exist. Example, the practical implications of this point are illustrated by the case of New York Transit Company, a carrier of oil by pipeline. In 1926, owing to new competitive conditions,